Son, all right, the bottom line is this. If you were selling me a phone,
yeah,
because you my man, wouldn't you sell it to me for cheaper?
Yeah.
We boys. You know what I'm saying? Right or wrong, wouldn't you sell it to me for cheaper? And even if a nigga saying that he want to buy the phone from you, what would you say if I said, yo, sell me the phone? You going to sell it to me?
Yeah, I'm going to sell it to you.
You my man. That's the whole thing I'm talking about. That's the whole thing I'm saying. Yo, what the fuck is you doing?
Yo,
fuck you, nigga.
Yo, I just want to see what the job is, man.
You know what I'm saying? You be acting like a straight bitch, man. Like, I mean, come on. No, not even that. You be, come on, don't treat me like a customer, son. Like, you know. No, look at me. On some G shit. Look at me, son. Look at me, motherfucker. On some G shit. The bottom line is this.
Give me a
G-back. But listen, the bottom line is, Excuse you? First of all,
so who's the crackhead?
Who the fuck is a crackhead, nigga? What the fuck you even talking about? So don't ever disrespect me, you pussy ass nigga. Don't ever disrespect me. The bottom line is this.
I'm recording ass all day. But this man's dog,
right
though.
Wrong. If I'm your man,
this man's dog.
Don't worry about it, brother.
Yeah.
I told him when I get the phone, I'm gonna give it to him.
That's not the point, nigga. The point of the matter is, you know what I'm saying?
Just because you're guilty, you still going to jail. I'm asking you
to put the truth of your back. You're trying to avoid the truth.
So then I'm a liar. So then you say I'm a liar.